All right, good morning. Here we are at BCAS Games. We're going to play Pine Valley Plantation and get this single round event going here. So appreciate you tuning in. Appreciate the love and support as always. We're going to be playing on firm fairways, firm and medium fast greens. Playing at dawn on overcast conditions and of course Masters. So hit that subscribe button if you haven't and we will see you on the tee.
Event. My name is John. Can't wait to see what you can do out there today. Now let's spank that ball into the fairway and begin our round. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. Come on, be the right club. That'll do for the approach. Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie.
All right, well short.
No, that putt will end up short. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Good job on that one. And you're at even par currently. And teeing it up on the second hole. Well, that was never going to be good. All right, setting up in the fairway sand. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. Okay, third shot. Oh, what could have been? That was nice. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Looking good.
You're currently tied for second at even par.
Okay, you're gonna stay right there at even par after that one.
And we still are.
Teeing her up here on the third. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Oh, yeah. That's gonna do just nicely. Here's an 11 footer.
Oh, that was a tough putt, but okay. Decent read, putt. Just not making it.
All right, let's see how this next hole is playing. Okay, even par at the moment. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Drive's looking good. Here's your second shot on the fourth.
Oh, bad swing.
And we're going right of the pin. Ah, don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. This one's your third. So good. Good stroke in the hole for a par. And that's going to keep you at even par. And let's see how we do here on the fifth. Oh, looking good off the tee. Unfortunately, I think this is beach bound. Okay, and from the greenside bunker, let's nestle this one in nice and close. Not much work left for us on this one. Nicely played out of that sand. Good job dropping that one in there for the bird. You brought your score down to one under after that one. And our leader is so far ahead of the rest of the field in the final round of this event. It's going to be hard to chase this player down, I think. Well done. All right, this one's about 9 feet from the cup. His putt's going.
Ooh, I thought that was in.
And for par.
I guess not.
All right, let's get to the next. One under after that one. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Oh dear gracious, you just tattooed that one. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. Nice stroke, we're on the green. Ooh, setting up a birdie here. Get there.
Nice.
What an effort from way out there.
Two under.
And after that hole, you're two under par. And who can actually catch our leader today? Out ahead by so much in the final round of play. It's going to be interesting to see if anyone can contend. Holy mackerel. That was tattooed. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green.
Nice. Saw it for a second.
Setting up here now for our third shot. Four feet to the cup. This putt's good so far. Oh yeah, that'll work nicely. Two birdies in a row for you. And after that hole, you are now three under par. And I don't know how we're gonna catch this leader so far ahead and in the final round of this one. Gonna have to dig down deep, I think. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. This one's about 195 out. Looks like this one's going left. That's gonna miss the green, unfortunate. This is very, very sandy. Let's get out of here. All right, bit of work left to do here, but we're out of the sand. Well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at three under for the round. Got a headwind blowing in our face on this one.
All right, par four into the wind. 476, and we're hitting it slow, so we are going
not sure
into
where this
the
one's
rough,
end up.
Which is
going to
make this thing almost impossible to
you
reach,
are
I think.
Deep in the rough. Be careful. Be careful with the shot.
All right, we'll try to punch it out, but we'll see. That's not making it.
A little wayward on the approach, that's all right though. Okay, setting up here on the green side, rough. 6 feet. This one's tracking.
Cut. There you go.
Well done on this one. And 3 under par for the day. Have fun here on this par 3.
All right, nice looking par 3. We are going to play right there on the right or the left edge of that bunker. I think I like it. The slope should push it to the left if we can make it. Are we going to hit the slope? Oh, we just...
You'll be all right there.
Hung up on top.
And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie.
Down the hill. Oh.
Close. 4 feet left. Okay, good job on this one. And it looks here like that'll keep you right there at 3 under. And here we have a lovely par 4 ahead of us.
All right, drivable par 4 here. Play a bit of a cut.
Great swing on that one.
All right, finding the green.
Look at this, driving the green, and got a putt for eagle coming up. That's all right. Here is your putt.
Giving it a go for an eagle too, but we'll take the tap in par just the same.
This one's a 3 foot putt.
Go to 4 under.
And that's your 4th birdie of the day. Sitting at 4 under for the round. Here comes a par 5.
All right, we're going to try to hug that tree and cut the corner. Oh no, are we going to dead center?
Get through these branches eventually.
All right.
Oop, get out of that tree.
Our bad.
Setting up here deep in the spinach.
Bit nervous about the water there. We're gonna try it though. Alright.
Well, you gotta like that. Back in the fairway. Let's take it from there. Now this is about 165 yards out. Yeah, that'll work. This could take you to 5 under. Just a little too much power. Good luck here. This is for par. There we go. Ready to go here on the 14th.
All right, we're up. We're going right at it. We got some backspin going on. Try to reduce the roll a little bit.
Nice shot. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Looking
that's
really good.
Decent?
Oh, ouch. Ouch. Let's see how the numbers add up. And your score this round is currently 4 under par. Let's see what happens here on the 15th.
Solid drive in the fairway. Should just have a pitch. All right, and we're up and we're at it. Backspin.
Yeah, that's going to do just nicely. Okay, 18 feet to the cup. All right, par putt. Looking good. And as that putt drops, we're 4 under as we head down the final stretch. Let's see what happens here on the 16th. We need a birdie soon here if you want to stay competitive with the top portions of that leaderboard. Let's see what we can do here. Well done. And this is around the 245-yard mark. All right, let's get out of this rough and onto the green here. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. Looking pretty good.
All right, well, 5 under with that.
That's your 5th birdie on the day. It's gonna bring things down to 5 under par. All right, best of luck here on number 17. That swing was to die for. Setting this one up 145 yards away. I hope you dialed in a bit of backspin on this one.
I did not.
Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do though. What will happen here? I'll just be quiet and watch and see how you do. Too much power into that putt. This one's just 3 feet. And that will work. And 5 under still for you after that hole. And let's bring this thing home now on the 18th tee. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. Pin's about 145 yards away.
Ooh. Fairway kicking that well to the right. And hitting it slow doesn't help.
Oops, this one's heading for the beach. This is what our third shot's looking like. And you are putting now.
All right, 18th hole, 6 feet. This is for the par. We've gone this far without getting a bogey, and we're not going to start now. So appreciate you guys tuning in. We got a -5 on this one. Pretty halfway solid. So, yeah, we'll see you on the next one. That was a fun little course.
And that's going to do it for our round here today. Thank you ever so much for playing.